News Chopper 12 flew over the DNC site this afternoon and found some of the security fencing that had been surrounding the Wisconsin Center has now been removed. Streets around the Wisconsin Center will be closed from this Saturday night until next Friday. Here's a map. The Kilbourne Tunnel will also be closed, and that starts this Friday.